The SELECT statement, or commonly referred to as a SELECT query, is the most popular command in SQL. SELECT statements are used to retrieve records from your SQL database. The records retrieved are known as a result set. To illustrate how the SELECT statement works, let's look at an example. Here we have a table called Customers containing the following data. We'll start our SELECT statement by entering the SELECT keyword. This lets the database know that we want to write a SELECT query and return a result set. You can either enter the columns as comma-separated values, or you can use the asterisk character to specify all columns. In this example, we want all columns to appear in the result set, so we will enter SELECT asterisk. Next, we need to enter the FROM clause. The FROM clause lets the database know which tables we would like the data retrieved from. In this example, we'll enter Customers as our table. Now the query knows to return all columns from the Customers table. The WHERE clause is optional. It is used to specify conditions that must be met for the records to be selected and appear in the result set. If no conditions are provided, then all records will be selected. Since we want to return only those records where the favorite website is techonthenet.com, we will enter our WHERE clause as follows. The value techonthenet.com must be enclosed in quotes since it is a string value. Finally, we can add an optional order by clause. The order by clause instructs the database to sort the records returned in the result set based on the table columns provided. You can also append either the ASC or the DESC modifiers to the order by clause. Adding ASC will return the results in ascending order. Adding DESC will return them in descending order. In this example, we will sort a result set by the column last name and add the ASC modifier. Now let's run our SELECT statement and see what results we get. Our query returns all columns from the customer's table where the favorite website is equal to techonthenet.com and the result set is sorted by last name in ascending order. This covers a simple example of how to use the SQL SELECT statement. If you would like to see more SELECT examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. You can also try the examples in our SQL editor on our website. Look for the Try It button next to each example. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great SQL tutorials.